Wow, my friends, my dear partners, my colleagues in Skywell community, this was great. The first day in the summit of the second summit of the international transportation in Nigeria, in Abuja, it was so great. The people there in the hall, a full place with all members, people from transportation, they say, we have never see it. You say, Mr. Christian van der Vijver, Dr. Christian van der Vijver, Ambassador Christian van der Vijver, you was mind-blowing. You blow all the room away with your presentation.
This is the container transport and the high-speed unibus, 500 km per hour left side. I bring you from Lagos to Abuja in 15 minutes for 5,000 naira for the ticket. 15 minutes for 5,000 naira. This is cheap.
These people have never seen this type of technology. They say, this is what we need here in this country. And these 3 days, after the third day, what was happened, we met the Minister of Transport. Normally the Minister of Transport cannot come, but I say, I feel he come and he go be there. And he was there. Nobody can talk with the Minister of Transport privately. I have talked with him 3 minutes. 3 minutes I talked with him. And he said, Ambassador Christian, I won't see you Monday in my office. It is time for change in Nigeria. My dear friends, this is the words from the Minister of Transport in Nigeria.
And I hope that I can bring this to you, that I can explain it to you, to your government, that I can bring it to Nigeria. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
And can you understand, when this man see this technology, what can bring this for everybody in Nigeria? It was great. It was perfect. I'm a very happy man. I'm a very blessed person that I can change things together for Anatoly Uninsky, together for your people, for your family, for your members, for everybody. Now, the only point is I stay here again. The problem is Eric flight is cancelled. Eric flight is cancelled. Normally I fly now back to Lagos, but we can't no flight because there is a strike from the airplane people. They was not happy. They must work too hard for small money. They said the flight is not safe with what we fly. We don't want no more go in the airplanes. Can you imagine? And this is why you need Skyway in this country, that all this traffic, the delays, the waiting times, that everything is stopped. That this is the reason that we not have the strikes and all the things. This must stop. This must change. And for this reason, we create this technology. I say to you, we did it together. We did great job in Abuja in the last 3 days, together with Ene Udo, together with Honorable Sami Argodande, and with, together with our Vice President of the company, Paris Rochena, for the company. My dear friends, this was Ambassador Christian for Skyworld Community in Nigeria.